Thank you, Henry. Good morning, and you're welcome to this event. The Management Committee has not done much since we were put together because we're waiting for the technical team to come up with their plans and programs. We are going to assist them administratively, mainly administratively, to get the technical job done. So we're waiting for such an event where the squad will be named and we also will put together activities to get the team going. But I would want to stress that we would want, the management committee would want to look at things seriously going forward, especially with player comportment, player discipline, and in fact, discipline in the Black Stars in its entirety. So the code of conduct for becoming a Black Star player is going to be put into force. This is what we are working on seriously, and when the boys assemble for the first assignment against Sudan, they'll be briefed and they'll be made to admit and conform to the code of conduct. We believe that football is a team sport. You cannot over rely on individuals, one person or the other. They will have to work collectively. And the discipline that exists, that would exist amongst them, is key to the success of the team. We have just started, but we hope with your support, especially the media support, it is important for the team to stay together and be successful. So let's see what happens with the first encounter. Thank you.